I've heard quite a few new voices over the comms lately. Hawthorne says we have you to thank for that. It's a good thing, too. While you were gallivanting about the system, matters got a bit sticky here in the dead zone. If you've got a moment, we have plenty of things that need doing. Fallen, Red Legion, even those blasted Taken. All fighting to see who can get our attention first. What do you say we give it to them? Good luck.
Got off the comms with Tyra. That woman sure knows her history. She's looking for any lost Golden Age tech you run across. Keep your eyes peeled.
Ask Devrim and Hawthorne what those were for later. They were incredible.
Ah, thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience. Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
Some interesting data in these things. I think they came all the way from Venus with the old House of Winter. I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news. You'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news. They've wired the place to explode. So.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
I don't blame you for wanting to blow everything up. Guess my deep scan will need to be a deep, deep scan, though. Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. All the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Thank you. Fallen comms. Still trying to reach their brothers and sisters. Some of these headers are still marked with house sigils. House of Devils, House of Wolves.
Guardians by the Cabal base. There's an ether catch headed your way.
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Thank you.
finished off that servitor.
They were counting on those supplies. Well done.